global markets are now flooded with cheaper Chinese electric cars. And their price is kept artificially low by huge state subsidies. This is distorting our market. And as we do not accept this distortion from the inside in our market, we do not accept this from the outside. Europe is open to competition, but not for a race to the bottom. We must defend ourselves against unfair practices.